This coverage of the 2018 SHOT Show on the Gun Collective is brought to you by POF USA and Sonoran Desert Institute. Guys, we're here at the Adams Arms booth, and we are taking a look at their new rifles. This is the P3. It is designed to go straight from the box into the PRS game. This one is chambered in 6.5 Creedmoor, has a 24-inch carbon barrel from Proof Research, got the APA Lil Bastard break out front. It is actually a piston gun. There are 5 gas settings on this particular model. This is pretty fancy and really, really cool. Obviously, more of an AR-10 style small frame 308. Dig that, but 6.5 Creedmoor on this one. Luth AR stock, of course, and they come standard with the AR Gold trigger. That is a really, really nice trigger. So this whole package, straight out of the box, very, very cool. What they're also doing in a similar platform is the more simplistic version of the 243. A lot of the guys out there that are hunting now with ARs can get into the 243. It's an amazing cartridge, and you can see it's got the MOE stock, the MOE handguard, and again, piston gun, shorter configuration, great for, you know, when you're up in the stand and things like that. That is a very cool rifle. I'm excited to see more companies getting into different calibers. It's not just 308 anymore. It's not just 6.5 Creedmoor anymore. That's all the hype, right? They've got that, but they've also got interesting stuff like the 243. Very cool, guys, from Adams Arms. SHOT Show 2018 coverage on the Gun Collective is brought to you by POF USA and Sonoran Desert Institute. Thank you all for watching. Stick around. SHOT Show coverage 2018 on the Gun Collective. See you soon.